Investigators trying to see what caused the local pilot to crash this plane in South Carolina, killing himself and the other pilot on board. Greenville County coroners, they say that Stephen Fox of Indian Rocks Beach died in that crash. Today, federal aviation authorities will be investigating, be on the scene of that crash, and they'll be there until Sunday trying to figure out exactly what happened. Two passengers were on board. They survived, but police do not know why the plane was in South Carolina.